Mrs. Thatcher has represented Finchley for 31 years, her first and only seat in the House of Commons. Her constituency party today was in a state of shock. While on the streets of Finchley, people paid tribute to her years in office.
I think she's a fine woman.
What sort of Prime Minister has she been?
Excellent. You won't find a better one.
I think she did better than any other person except for Winston Churchill.
Others were glad her premiership has come to an end.
Well, the quicker she goes, the better.
Whoever gets in can't do any worse than what we've had for the last few years with this lot.
The question many people are now asking, though, is whether a place on the backbenches will be enough to keep Mrs. Thatcher in politics.
She's been constituency MP now for 31 years, party leader for 15 years, Prime Minister for 10 years. I question whether or not she would face ending her political life on the backbenches.
Well, Finchley has had a good representative and will continue to do so. Mrs. Thatcher has been a good constituency MP as well as all her other duties and will continue to perform that function.
Mrs. Thatcher's years in power have left their mark everywhere, nowhere more so than here in the capital.
If you compare London now with what it was in the 70s, there's a great increase in economic vitality, it's more prosperous. Some people have done very well indeed and made lots of money. But on the other hand, other people have not shared in that prosperity. They've slipped further back.
The region's MPs tonight had mixed reactions to her resignation.
I'm absolutely appalled that through an act of treachery some days ago, we ourselves have brought down this magnificent woman, something that the Labour Party and an alliance were never capable of. I'm shattered and disgusted.
I wanted the people of Britain to get rid of Mrs. Thatcher. They've had to suffer it for 11 years. Now she's suddenly a little cabal of Tory MPs has whisked her away just as everybody else was getting up to press the big button, open the trapdoor under her.
Public feeling outside Westminster tonight is mixed. Some say they're glad Mrs. Thatcher's resigned, others very sad. And they're equally split over the choice of successor. Some are going for Mr. Heseltine, others for Mr. Hurd. The only thing they seem decided on is that Mr. Major is the rank outsider.
I think Heseltine, really, because Hurd and Major are both sort of such non-entities of characters, particularly Major.
I think for the Tory party, if they want the charisma, they'll go for Michael Heseltine. Possibility of Mr. Hurd, I think.
Personally, I would like Michael Heseltine to lead. But I should imagine that the reality would be Douglas Hurd to become next Prime Minister of this country.